Hello and welcome once again in the online classes of palmistry. This is Abhishek Bhatnagar, your palmist. If you are able to understand the Hindi, to kindly watch the Hindi video which is I already made. And this video is mainly focused on the persons who do not understand Hindi. And today we are going to talk about the wealth indications, because a certain question is coming from the various people. They want to ask about the money matters. So today's class main subject is wealth. So let's start the class. This is the general palm which I am taking so many times. The first and most precious indications in your hand is your fate line. If your fate line is like this, it's going towards the Saturn, ended towards the Saturn, and reaches towards the Saturn, it's one of the precocious indications in your hand, which depicts that you are a very wealthy person and you have a very good condition of the money. Second indication is on the moon. This is your moon bound. If you have a certain line, straight line is there on the moon mount, which also indicate that you are very good in money. If certain line coming from the moon mount and attaches with your fate line, which indicates that you will get a money from the help of friends. This indication is not indicated in the Hindi video. So if in the persons who are comparing the video, so I forget to tell this indication in that particular video. Okay, so if the one line is coming from the moon mount and it is attached with the your fate line, is also indicate that you will get a money from the help of your friends. Means in this kind of indication, the friends will help you to gain money. It may be a partnership or likewise things, but it's a very good indication. Likewise, if the this is your Venus mount, if the one line is coming from this Venus mount and attaches your fate line, so it indicates that you will get a money, but for getting the money you have to do the hard work. So in the later part of life, after 40, maybe you have a good amount of money, but till 40 years of age you have to do some struggle. And no matter what, if the your fate line is straight or it will be a curvy like this, and but it going towards the Saturn, it gives you enough money to give you wealthy kind of indications. On the other hand, if your hand is quite hard, that is not in good indications, and your pinky finger is leaning on towards the second, your third finger, it's also not a very good indication. It will indicates that you have money, but your condition will be a hand to mouth. And your bracelet, this is called your bracelet. If the bracelet is quite good, you have three proper lines are there, and it is unbreakable, and it's quite clear and visible with your hand. These lines, generally you will find two lines. In most cases, in the very rare cases, you will find four lines in your bracelet. But if your bracelet is quite good, that indicates that you have a very good chance of getting the money. And if you find any triangle on your fate line, that indicates as also a very good indication. So this is the general indications of the palm. If you are interested that your palm is checked by me, then you have to contact me. But before giving you the contact details, I just request to you to kindly subscribe my channel. And if you want that I will check your palm, so kindly contact me on WhatsApp number, and personal analysis are paid. Thank you for watching.